Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Assassin. We're gonna be doing a full playthrough in episodes, not in one video, on my YouTube channel, what's up? And now we're gonna start on the first mission, playing Call of Duty, Cold War, Black Ops Cold War. Full playthrough, with commentary, funny commentary. Not no normal boring video, I tell you that. And if you'd like and subscribe right now, I'll give you a cookie.
No arsenal or no weapon in the
arsenal. Like and subscribe.
So
you will be a chance in one of 13 people to get a cookie.
Free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice
John F.
terrorism.
Kennedy. Oh, I meant John F. Franklin.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already
John F. Ronald Reagan.
With the
there
Soviet
you go.
Union.
That's his name.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran. An unnamed
what?
White House official.
Hostage? Iran
war. Could be just around the
Cold War. I mean, first episode. I don't know how long the episode's gonna be. We're gonna see. Probably at
Mr.
least
President,
16 minutes. Because, like, each mission takes 16 to 20 minutes, I think.
Arash Kadavar, Kasim.
And this will include the side missions also. Because the first time I played this, I didn't get to play those side missions because I was
to send a
too
message.
Focused on the main
there
story.
There will be no more hostages.
Kasim Giovanni. Just gonna say the music is very good here.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
I'm also talking on the controller. This is PlayStation 5 gameplay.
Glad you could
I
join
think this
us.
Video is gonna be 4K.
We cleared a move on the target.
I almost was gonna do a playthrough before, but then I noticed it wasn't 4K, and also it wasn't doing my mic thing.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business.
New mic, PlayStation 5 controller mic.
Come on.
Hyped up on energy drink right now.
We don't want to let him down.
Money. I'm not gonna spoil anything, eh? I haven't really explored this place. I want to play. Get out my way. Toilet. Party favors are in the trunk. I believe.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
The triggers feel like you're pulling a real gun. I mean, not really, not exactly.
Really
like, the gun trigger that was easier to pull.
Seem as info we
easier
need.
To pull.
Everyone else can take a powder.
But it's still like, you can tell that
it's
similar. It just makes it more immersive.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit
Kasim
hard and fast.
Just murdered all these people.
Let's go.
Boom.
Let's help. Go, go, go!
Come here, blood. I'm gonna attack you, dog. Let's see, if you get headshots, they will die. What's the difficulty on? You don't do regular in this house. Come here, boy, you gonna die today. Hold on, three. very much. I'm hurt. Sorry, I got a check. Die hurt.
Watch it! Hurry up! There's Kasim!
Kasim?
Let Kasim get away! Headshot.
Headshot. Double headshot. I'm not after this man. Stop shooting at me. Let's stop. Come here, boy.
Go!
I'm not gonna depart. Hold on.
Hurry up!
Nowhere left to run,
Cassie. Oh, I forgot about that person.
You're up, Mason.
I could have got a double headshot right there. That would have been cool. God, I'm not gonna go.
Wait.
Tell us where Rash is and... Yeah, there we go.
I just handle the money? I have no idea where Rash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Hope he did.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
What? The rules changed? Did you know that? No.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
One down, one to go.
I get the next one.
Hudson.
Mason.
Arash is in Trabzon, Turkey.
I don't think this has, like, I haven't seen anything that, in this thing that has to do with any
Kasim
of the story.
Is out of the picture.
Like, lore of
how
Black Ops. Like, Mason and Woods are just
the
here.
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Don't know why they're here. They're just here.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
You're dead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Yo, dude, it's good. Where's the Rash?
That's not him.
That dude didn't got no arm, do it. Was that him?
Any sign of a Rash? Nope.
Incoming truck, left side.
I'm trying not to spoil the one thing. I wonder who that is in the truck.
A Rash
with him, by the way. Who's that guy right there? I don't know what his name is. He did. I wonder who that is.
Positive ID.
I wonder who it is, though.
That's our man.
I didn't do this for much. other one hit the guy. I'm not gonna hit. Oh, which? Oh, that guy is right there. Can I kill him? Well, if I kill him, I'll be killing him. Never mind. I don't know how I want to shoot the people with the car blow up. Wow. Yeah. Car down. I shot. I like how the focus is so much on the campaign. What? That's never happened while I was in the car. Doing this whole thing with a sniper rifle. I know how to use RTX. I've played a Call of Duty before.
Get under the plane!
Whoa, why did you do that thing about? How is it destroyed? What? Car? Why? How did I die? Why? There's a thing in the road. Okay, this is a good one. I got this first try on the planet before. Sorry for being so bad at me. know, but it's been relatively normal times of videos now because I'm doing a playthrough. Normal. Because the mic's working, so I had to delete a whole video because the mic was working. So I had to have the mic on, and so it wasn't perfect.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages.
Don't mess with me, son.
His plan is already underway. You won't
what
be
if
able
he look
to
weird?
Stop him this time.
Weird
stop
mistake.
Him, Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus
like
is dead.
Some nerd from his glasses, though.
All this time, and you didn't even know.
You're 70 or 60s, I don't know, whatever.
Perseus will watch
the
west back.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to
work. That's when the Cold War was, 60s, 70s, 80s.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
What? If you think about it, 60s, that's like right after World War II.
1943.
1940.
Detailed information 40s. From the Manhattan Project
World War II
from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War.
68.
Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come to play, shift.
What is my favorite character? He's just funny.
After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen.
He keeps a sense of humor, even
though
he's
that will affect the free world.
But in a good cause. I think you need a sense of humor if you're in the military or something.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
You're getting shot at.
Mr. President, this is
you're bleeding
Jason
out.
Hudson
you got shot
Russell.
Hard.
I know your names.
I just got shot at.
Last mission?
Oh, it's John F. Ronald Reagan.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition
for my
team. He was
president when
sir,
my mom was born.
Their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life.
I like his face, Conrad.
There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor.
He was my president, the best president there ever was.
Know of your struggles.
To be honest,
rest
yeah.
assured.
I like Ronald Reagan's probably my favorite.
The entire
president.
Free world will benefit.
Maybe John F. Kennedy was. I don't know. Either one. They're probably both my favorite. John F. Kennedy and Ronald Reagan. And John F. Ronald Reagan is my 100% favorite.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
I can't believe they got John F. Kennedy, John F. Ronald Reagan to play in the movie.
What about his team?
In the game.
He chased
looks
down
like
Sims,
a movie story.
Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one.
Bell,
Well, don't get me started.
Poor mosquito.
That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Mosquito just died. But nice detail, though, dog. Like, can't even see a pixel because it's 4K. Watch this on your 4K TV. That's really cool. Okay, what shall my name be? John F. Ronald. Ronald Ray. Reagan, yep, perfect. And my last bill. Not one of them. Skin tone. Whiter than the sun. Gender. Non-binary. Let's get. CIA. Yeah. Paranoid. Professional. Don't be like, oh, you didn't read it. I already read all of them the first time I played it. Stop.
Val, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a
West
job.
West Berlin.
Do.
Like Berlin, Germany.
Mark.
Wait.
Adler.
Is Berlin in Germany?
Bell.
I think so. 1981. Woo! This is like. This is a year.
Let's get started.
John F. Ronald Reagan. That's my name.
It's been a surge
That's
in Russian
my
chatter
name.
In the last 48 hours. CIA and DOD have peppered their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. We're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack.
Perseus. Perseus, what an ugly looking dude, though. Look at
this
ugly
home. We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
The most important thing to do now is...
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA inside. That's exactly why we're...
Why is this door just unlocked now? That's because we just
head to the
out.
Evidence board. Retrace our steps through today. Anything.
Evidence goal. Okay, first I'm gonna play Pitfall. And then this game of video. Most important part is playing Pitfall. Why is this door just open? Yes. Pitfall 1 is better than Pitfall 2, just saying. I wanna unlock boxing, but I don't know where it is. Please tell me in the comments how to find Pitfall. Oh, I'm in boxing. No, stop it. Did I say I want to go up there? Log. Oh, no moving logs. Why don't they go in the old?
You can hit that whenever you're ready.
Okay, you just lose points. You don't die. What? I jumped, though. That's a cap. What? No! Jump, jump, jump! What? Go. Oh, you gotta press down. Yes. I don't care about losing points. Ooh, crocodiles. I hate when I jump and it says that I didn't jump. I'll bet I lose. Oh, good. Okay then. that'll be the end of this video. Hope you have a wonderful day. Please like and subscribe. I don't make any money from this. I don't even care. You don't have to subscribe if you want. I hate my life. I'm kidding. If you want to see the evidence board, woo here. This is the next mission we're doing. Watch the next episode. Probably going to be out next week or tomorrow. I don't know. Bye-bye.